I've been trying to tell you is you haven't filed income taxes for 8 years, you owe the IRS $60,000, and now they're going to f***ing kill you!
Is that what this is all about?
These motherfuckers can't be bargained with, they can't be reasoned with, they don't feel pity or remorse or fear, and they absolutely will not stop ever until you are dead or broke or in jail or both! Incoming! I'm not gonna make it. Please, promise me.
Anything, man. Anything in the world.
You'll make sure this form is postmarked by midnight on the 15th, or you may be subject to penalties.
I'm dead.
I'm sorry, Donald the accountant. I should have listened to you sooner.
Looks like you're gonna need a new accountant, Black Dynamite.
I've gotten to the 15th, you money-hungry bureaucratic sons of bitches! Scram, I say! Scram!
Donald, you are more than just an accountant. You are my accountant. But now, you're just a dead accountant lying in his grave. If I could do it all over again, I would have made time to talk to you. I would have filed quarterly and kept my business and personal receipts separate. I cannot bring you back to life, but I can come back and engrave Avenged on your tombstone.
30 minutes to showtime, Black Dynamite. You got your tickets? I've got mine. If you don't have our money, you'll be sleeping with the fishes right here beside Donald in the dirt.
Black Dynamite ain't never slept with a fish or laid in a grave in his whole life, and he damn sure ain't gonna start now.
Go on. Shoot, Black Dynamite. Kill me, and two more agents will pop up in my place. And if you kill those two agents, four more will take over for them. Kill those four, and you'll find yourself dealing with eight. Waste those eight, now you've got 16 IRS agents following you wherever you go. Go ahead and kill those 16.
Green corn,
because you're
honeybees, bullhorn. The IRS honky is right. Ain't but two things certain in this world. We're gonna be taxed by the IRS, and we're gonna be killed by the IRS. We might as well go back to the orphanage, board up the windows, give everybody assault rifles, and wait for the final shootout.
4 and 64 equals 128. And do you know what 128 times 2 is? 256. All up in your ass, Black Dynamite!
Here, you earn this, Black Dynamite.
That's why it's called mercenary work.
Thank you, Black Dynamite. That takes care of your federal, but the city and state will be by this afternoon to get theirs. And they're not as nice as us.
Now that